The National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Rock County in southwestern Minnesota, Pipestone County in southwestern Minnesota, southeastern Moody County in east central South Dakota, northeastern Minnehaha County in southeastern South Dakota, until 7 p.m. At 6:15 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Sherman, or 18 miles southwest of Pipestone, moving northeast at 50 miles an hour. Hazard, 60 miles an hour wind gusts and half dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will be near Jasper around 6:25 p.m. Trosky and Pipestone National Monument around 6:35 p.m. Pipestone around 6:40 p.m. Holland and Woodstock around 6:45 p.m. Other locations impacted by the severe thunderstorm include Hetfield and Ilan. A tornado watch remains in effect until 9 p.m. for southwestern Minnesota and east central South Dakota. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. A tornado watch remains in effect until 9 p.m. for southwestern Minnesota and east central South Dakota. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 7 p.m. for the following counties in Minnesota, Pipestone and Rock, and the following counties in South Dakota, Minnehaha and Moody.